trials. Like when we first met, remember? Just wait there. I'll find you.
You haven't find him. Get him back.
He's just there. How could you lose him? How could she lose
him? How could she?
Find him.
Hervor disguises herself as a man to join a band of warriors, and soon becomes their leader. When they come to the island where her father is buried, her men do not want to go ashore. They say that evil haunts the island, and that it is a worse place by day than other places are by night. Fearless, she lands alone. There are many grave mounds, and all of them have ghostly flames burning over them. She comes to the grave mound of her father after passing through these ghostly fires as though they were mist. The flames I passed through were real enough. Damn the Northmen to hell. Within the burial mound, Hervor calls on her father to wake from death and bring her his sword. She says that it is not seemly for the dead in their grave mounds to bear valuable weapons. Her father answers with words of warning. You go to your doom. Baleful runes surround you. You have gone mad. You have lost your mind. Your thoughts are confused. It is dangerous to wake the dead. Like I said, she reminds me of you.
The voice is getting louder. Listen, Dillian.
Listen, listen, listen.
It's him.
Listen. It's getting louder.
There he is.
You're getting closer. Keep going, Sam. Follow the voice.
You're nearly there.
Dillian's voice.
It's him. He's going to save you.
Find the voice.
Find him.
Thank you.
another way. It's not working.
You have to use your mind. Where can you go?
You're failing. Find another
way. Think. Focus. Use your mind.
Where is he gone? He's disappeared. You let him slip through your fingers once again.
Think clearly. You have to find another way.
There has to be another way.
It's not Dillian.
Now find a way.
You're too close to stop.
It's in there.
Father? I'm leaving. I've decided. I think it will be good for me.
It's the darkness. It's speaking through.
No, Dad, it's me. I think I can beat it in my own way.
I can see the darkness in your eyes, child.
I met a boy.
Boy?
The chief had son.
No.
He said he could help me.
It's a trick.
He said I could be normal.
Normal?
Yes.
No boy is going to save you. No one can. When they see the rot growing inside you,
no.
They will turn their back on you. The gods can only fix you through my hand. You're going nowhere.
No.
You will not defy the gods. Come, child, take my hand. Come, Senua.
I am leaving!
You cannot escape the darkness. Your curse will make everyone suffer. You will have blood on your hands!
was it, but there's more. There's more. There's still It's not going to be easy.
Can you do another one? It's too much. Have you energy? She hasn't got the energy.
No.
Too much to do.
I saw once a plague strike northern lands of ice. It was so terrible that not the oldest man among us could remember the like. Hundreds died. The sickness took nearly every person younger than 40 and many older. And where dying mothers gave birth, the marks of the plague were on the babes as they came out of the womb.
Where are we?
I don't like it.
This place feels...
What is this place?
This place feels...
It's... creepy.
Creepy.
It feels wrong.
It feels strange.
Where is it? Where are we?
Turn back.
This is wrong. This has to be wrong.
This place stinks.
There he is.
Didius. The light.
Go towards it.
He's in the house.
He's going in. He's disappearing.
Follow him.
Don't let him disappear.
The air.
Where's it gone? Keep going.
How do you find it?
It's just a trial. It's just another test.
You just have to solve it, and then you will find him.
Then you will succeed.
He's so close.
Just one little test to do.
You can almost reach him.
You can almost see him.
Like the old warrior trials. Dillian will help me.
The stench of rot. She can almost taste it. Do you smell it? No. Don't worry. Not everyone can. It was a warm spring day when she went to the river with Dillian and the others. But the water. She could taste the rot. But no one else could. She knew something was wrong. Something sinister. She begged them to leave, but they just laughed at her. But soon enough, as the bodies piled up, no one was laughing. And they knew that she was not like that.
We have to fix it. How are you going to fix it?
We can't get to the house until the bridge is fixed.
You must. You have to get to the house. You have to find Dillian.
Thank you.
The Northmen speak of a death moon, a light shaped like a half moon that appears inside a house and goes around the walls. I once saw the death moon appear at a farm, and first the shepherd died, then a guest died, and then the farmhands, and then the farmer and six of his men drowned at sea. But that is not the end of it, because the dead return to haunt the living. If you see the death moon, then beware, because there will be death in that house.
Thank you.
You pass the trial, get to the house.
You succeeded.
Come to me. Where are you?
I'm here. I'm right here.
Are you in there? Come out if you are.
Where is he? Find him.
You have to find him.
The runes.
Focus.
Focus on the runes.
What's that sound?
Deliant! It's close. Run! Run! No! Run!
it is. It's close. It's close. Move away. Senua, move away. You'll die.
Run!
Senua! Senua! What happened?
They're blaming me for the plague. They say that I'm cursed. What if they're right?
How would they know such a thing? Are they gods? None of us are. They're just people. Good people, but they're scared. They're afraid of what they can't see. Like children scared of the dark. They make up stories to fill the void. That doesn't make them true.
What if my father was right?
You have to step out of this darkness. Let them see who you really are, like I have. You're not a monster.
Without you, the darkness has made me a monster.
What if this is pointless? What if you're wrong? to do with the sword.
What if we're wrong?
The sword will never be.